A dash cam caught the moment a small plane crashed just hours ago in Shakopee. You can see it flying when it suddenly drops, crashing into a neighborhood park. Happened shortly after noon today at Scenic Heights Park near East Middle School. Our Sammy Salina has been at the scene all afternoon, joins us now live with the very latest. Sammy?
Hi, Rena. So you can see the plane behind me now. They're trying to get it out of here. That nose is badly damaged. They're trying to cut it up into pieces so that way they can remove it from the park. But this is what people who were here, who watched it go down, tell me what happened. It clipped those trees right over there, landed nose down. And actually, you can see Shakopee Middle, East Shakopee Middle, in the distance right over there. They said that it came from that direction. And that middle school actually tells us that they had to pause classes just for a little bit. Now I'm going to take you to a house that's nearby. You can see just how close this call was. We talked to a witness who lived right over there. He was walking his dog in the park at the time when he said that it went down. He says that those two people in the plane, they were conscious when they were pulled out of that, but badly injured. He says at the time he thought that it was a toy plane.
It was very quiet when, like I said, it was right above me when I finally heard it. So I have to believe it, that he didn't have an engine at that time. He was kind of just coasting. Both pilot and passenger were conscious, but I think they took a pretty hard hit with the, you know, their upper body and their head and stuff.
Of course, that man is hoping that those two folks, those two men, he said, are going to be okay. We heard that they were transported to HCMC, and coming up at 6, we'll hear his full account. Back to you.